computers. I really hate computers. I'm of a computer generation, and I suppose I am supposed to love computers, but I really don't. I love video, and not computers. Well, stay tuned for the next 30 minutes. Maybe this show is for you. It's for somebody who hates computers, but loves video. And I'm one of them. Maybe we can show you how you can buy a computer for less than $200. That might interest me. So please stay tuned. My name is Kerry Decker, and this is Nightlife. Almost didn't make it. Hello there. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome. Welcome to another edition of the Nightlife Show, Cablevision's only television program about television. And it is so good to see you here once again. Glad you could make it back. And we have got a most exciting show for you tonight. Oh, we sure do. But first, I want to talk to you a little bit. I want to thank you so much for the different cards and letters that you have written me, especially this past week as we began our new season there and everything. So it was good to hear from you. It really was. And thank you for commenting about last week's show and everything. I really do appreciate that. As you know, the Nightlife Show is your type of program, because not only do we dip back into the old video clips and everything to find out what's happening in the world of nostalgia, but of course we also keep you up to date on the latest types of video technology, including your home videos. Maybe you have shot something of unusual interest. Now, let me get down to business here, because we've got something most interesting, like I mentioned at the very beginning of the show. Somebody who doesn't like home computers, all righty, but likes video, all right? Well, that's me. I have to admit, I love video, but I've never been much into home computers. I just have not had much use for them. Don't have much time for them, really. I guess that's probably the main thing more than other. And it's always been so complicated to learn all of this log on and log off business and strings and RAMs and REMs and all this type of stuff. It gets very complicated. I don't have time to learn all this stuff, okay? So I figured, well, what... One day it hit me. I said, geez, you know, I'd like to have a computer of some time, because I have all of these videotapes and everything, and I would like to keep some kind of a list of them and kind of keep them all put together on a list that I can do, rather than having to typewrite each thing up all the time, you know. Everybody else has got computer-generated lists, so maybe I should have one too. Well, we're talking about big bundles of money and everything else, so I thought, well, this is going to be most difficult. How can I have a computer that's inexpensive and yet at the same time be something that I can use and everything and understand very easily? Well, it's true, and it's finally happened, but you've got to hurry. How about a computer which has a daisy wheel printer, of course the standard keyboard, and the memory for all less than $200? Is that possible? The answer is Yes, it's true. And you're probably asking, well, what type of a computer is this? Well, it's by Coleco, and it's called the Adam. Now, this is my own personal opinions here I'm giving. It's not to anyone else's. But this is a computer which has filled my needs. But the thing is, it has been discontinued. That's right, over 6 months ago, the computer has been discontinued by its manufacturer, Coleco. However, different department stores, toy stores, and whatnot still have a bunch of these things laying around. It originally cost $795 for this daisy wheel style computer. But because they have been discontinued and they are not going to be making them anymore, you can now get them for less than $200. I mean, you can barely buy a computer printer for that anymore, much less the whole computer. And the computer, believe me, is my type of computer. I did not have to learn any type of computer language or nothing. It is a super easy to use computer. It's the computer for people who hate computers, believe me. And I was one up until about 6 weeks ago when I bought one, because the price is right if you hurry. And by the way, there are a lot of Adam groups out there. In fact, if any of you Adam people are out there, let me hear from you at my P.O. box, and maybe we can all find out something more about the computer, because I know you're out there, okay? But anyway, let me take you over to the Adam computer that I bought and just tell you a little bit about it and see if you are just as excited about it as I am, because this is a computer for people who do hate computers. All right, let's go. Okay, we've worked our way over here to the other side of the room. And this is Coleco's Adam. This is the computer which you can still buy, if you hurry, for under $200. Now we're talking about a computer which once upon a time sold for $795. But on selected closeouts at toy stores and places like that, you can still buy these for under $200. Now, it consists of three parts. One, what you see right here, of course, the keyboard. And number two, this is the memory console, which holds digital data packs, which are like little tape cassettes, only better. We'll get into that in a minute. And as we'll see a little fuller in just a moment or two, the printer. So all you need to go along with this is just the addition of your own television set. You don't even need a video monitor, just a TV set, and you are going to be in the computer business. Now, let me mention something right here for all of you computer people out there who have either IBMs or Commodores or Apples or whatever you may have out there. Let me mention a few things so you know where the Adam, well, let's say where the Adam stood. I was going to say stands, but these are now discontinued. So anyway, the memory consists of 80K RAM, expandable to 144K. Alrighty, and you can use, as I said, either a TV or a monitor. The text display, 36 characters by 24 lines. Graphics, 16 colors. You have three voices over a 5-octave range. You have a typewriter style keyboard with 75 keys and 6 multifunction smart keys. And for this under $200 price, you'll get, of course, the printer, which is 80 columns and 10 characters per minute with a daisy wheel, and two joysticks, which have a numeric keypad on it, and of course the memory console and the keyboard. Now let me talk a little bit more about the keyboard here. This is really probably the best